got a lot of confidence, and I think it's just a matter of time for him, you know.
Ocean. Ocean.
He's bottom.
Seven. Actually, and he's certainly going to learn a lot more. He's going to be a lot better if he keeps improving.
Did you impart any wisdom to him throughout the game?
Oh, yeah. He asked me one question when we were down there. you know, bent down at half court, and he wanted to know how, when I turn around on my jump shot, how to lock the defense or how to get the feel of defense. I told him you should feel the defense with your legs. Once you feel the defense with your legs, you more or less got to feel where the defense is, and you can take advantage of that.
So you don't have a problem giving away trade secrets during a game?
Not at all. You know, it's just a matter of, you know, I think that enhances his basketball skill, and, you know, someone did that for me, and certainly I'm not against giving him any kind of, you know, hints about his game if he asks. I'm certainly not going to, you know, come out and try to, you know, give him too much information. The kid, he's learned a lot, and in a short amount of time he's been in the league, and believe me, he's going to continue to learn.